Opening a present.
I'm opening it. Oh boy, it's duct tape.
It's actually an Amazon box.
It is an Amazon box. It's probably.
But it's duct tape.
But yeah, so that's the clue. Ugh.
Wow, you rip it through the duct tape.
I certainly am.
He's Hulk.
Superman. Ooh, what is that?
What's RD?
Training pants.
It's Redbubble.
It's a hoodie.
Is this
the Brockhampton hoodie? Oh my god!
What's Brockhampton?
They're my favorite boy band.
What?
Oh my god! They are just like
band?
Yeah.
Woo! You like their new album?
I love it so much. I love all three of them.
He's obsessed with them.
Oh my
god!
Well,
I don't know if it'll fit you.
Oh, it definitely.
It's a size small.
That's okay.
Oh.
I'm a small.
Well, small. Why do you put on sweatshirts weird?
What?
It's this gotta is be tight. Tight hoodie.
This is how you put on hoodies.
There
you
go. She got me one of those.
Cause why'd you get him a
small?
We can
get matching sweatshirts.
That's what he wears. But the
wears smalls?
I.
This is a little bit too small.
Can you return it for medium or a large?
I'm sure I can.
I don't do.
Yeah, I think you should
stretch it out.
Yeah.
There isn't a better way to put it.
Yes, there is. You put the arms first.
Sam, just return it.
Don't do it. Don't rip
it.
Don't
he likes his stuff tight. No, it's not from a store. You'd have to. I don't even know if I can return
it's
it.
It's online.
I think, yeah.
Return policy.
Get matching ones.
Because he pulled
it
down on him.
Okay, he's right. Failure.
I think-